on your mark.
As they break through the rail on the backstretch. Shane Kirchhoff of Denver. Then it's Roberts Bonovan, the 3200 champion, Mason Powers of Gilbert. Lance Stewart of East Marshall in fourth. He was 25th in state cross country. Then it's Galatia. He ran on that 4x8 team for Fort Dodge St. Edmund. He was 18th in cross country. He was 4th in the 3200. Galatia followed by Poison. Come the leaders. Shane Kirchhoff of Denver. Aaron Roberts of Ottoman. Then it's Mason Powers. Galatia now of Fort Dodge St. Edmund.
Here it comes. Come on, Nate.
Galatia, 4th for 3200. He has two goals so far this weekend. He ran on the winning medley and the winning 4x8 for St. Edmund. Nate Galatia. Fourth in the 3200. Leading the 1600 as they move down the backstretch. Roberts of Ottoman running second. And it was Mason Powers of Gilbert. Michael Hart of West Branch. Here is your leader, Nate Galatia.
Hopefully he didn't go out.
He was 18th in the state cross country meet. He's having a great meet here for Fort Dodge City in Edmond. He was 4th in the 3200 on Thursday. He ran legs on the winning medley and the winning 4x8.
Oh, Goldfield. I thought it was Monticello.
Galatia taking the field by the video board. Nathan Davis of Clarion Goldfield. Michael Hart of West Branch. Miguel Sanchez of Esterville. This is Nate Galatia.
Man, that's a nice.
Nate Galatia going for his third goal. The runner up to 4:32:12, and you see there's Lance coming up on the board.